It's ridiculous. Only babies and ex-junkies are afraid of needles. Stick me, Chuckles.